Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Indra Wijaya from International Management Class 18. In this video, I would like to present you my business plan. I have an idea to make an industry in food industry to make a banana nuggets. At the first, I want to talk about the products. Banana nuggets are snacks derived from processed banana that are varied with various types of toppings that are preferred. As the name implies, this banana nugget looks like a nugget complete with the sensation of crunchiness derived from bread flour. I give the name of my business banana bangi or pisang bangi. Bangi comes from Lampung language, which means delicious in Indonesian. As we know that Lampung is famous for its processed banana, so I want to put the value of local wisdom in my business. About the product background, some people really like banana nuggets because they taste good and delicious. Banana nuggets have a variety of flavor, so consumer can choose the flavor that suits their liking. In addition, this banana nugget can be enjoyed by all ages, so anyone can consume this banana nugget, both old and young. Banana nuggets can be enjoyed in any condition, both at night and morning. And I am interested in making this banana nugget business because I think customers are interested in visiting and buying my banana nuggets. About the product description, this banana nugget product is different from other regular fried bananas. I have my own idea and innovation in creating this banana nuggets menu. I'm not only sell the regular fried bananas as in general, but I process the shape of the bananas to resemble the shape of nugget and provide a variety of flavors and add variety of topping that I think people will like. And next, we will talking about the business model. About the market. The consumer market for pisang bangi products is made up for everyone who is interested in healthy food and a healthy lifestyle, and also for students and office employees. Pisang bangi trying to meet the needs of food lovers, consumers who want to live healthy. The target market that is being targeted here is all people, because by introducing a unique and healthy snack among the people so that they know the delicious and nutritious taste, so that makes our customer increasingly want to buy our product. And about the competitor, the competition experienced by Pisang Bangi came from number of existing competitor and also other snack food business. Pisang Bangi faces some direct competitors, which is the companies that have the same market and include the following: as the first one is franchise, second one online outlets, the third one other smaller manufacturers, and the fourth, other competitors who have started longer, such as the crunchy banana. And next, about the market segmentation, target market, and positioning. About the market segmentation, we focus on segmenting the market for selling banana nuggets in urban areas, because based on our considerations, residents in urban areas tend to be more consumptive compared to residents who live in rural areas. And the target market for selling this banana nugget is for the middle class, especially among teenagers or students, because our business promotion priorities social media, which is generally used by young people. Therefore, teenagers or students are suitable marketing targets for our business. Therefore, the selling price must also be taken into account so that all target can enjoy this banana nugget. And the last, about the positioning. Pisang Bangi product seeks to position as the first choice food and beverage for the serious healthy consumers and also food lover. Pisang Bangi provides superior flavor and nutrition in a self-table form. Pisang Bangi has developed its product packaging, pricing, and promotion to communicate a superior and prestige image. This positioning is supported by its marketing strategies. And we are going to discuss about business plan. At the first, I want to discuss about pricing strategy. to determine the price because this product is still very new, then the profit taken does not need to be too much because we want to introduce the product to consumers. Of course, the price is suitable for students and office workers according to our target market and certainly under the competitors. And collaborating with digital payment applicators such as GoPay, Dana or OVO will greatly facilitate business because of the many discount vouchers they provide to consumer. About the price of the product, the suggested retail prices for pisang bangi nuggets only 10,000 rupiah for 13 slices of banana. For mixing topping or more than one topping, it charges only 2,000 rupiah. And financial plan. If you want to make banana nuggets, of course we need equipment. This is the equipment needed in making banana nuggets. There are 8 equipments, and the total of the cost is 425,000 rupiah. Here we will see and calculate the variable cost, which is the material needed in making banana nuggets. As you can see in the table, the total of variable cost is 258,000 rupiah, and this variable cost will be multiplied by 30 for a month because we operate every day. So 258,000 rupiah times 30 is equal to 7,700,040 rupiah. To calculate monthly income, here we will assume in one day we will get 30 servings of banana nuggets that are worth 10,000 rupiah per serving, and 30 times 10,000 is equal to 300,000 rupiah, and 300,000 rupiah times 30 days is equal to 9 million rupiah. So the profit is total income minus by cost, which is 9 million rupiah minus by 7,700,040 rupiah is equal to 1,002,060 rupiah. About the promotion strategy. To increase sales, our business must have a good marketing strategy, although our business is not widely known by the wider community. We still have to maintain our marketing strategy so that products can be sold to the target. The things that we can do are first, distribution of brochures, second, promotion to social media, and three, distribution of giveaway to followers on social media, and the last is work together on sponsorship. I have set my business vision and mission. My vision is making banana nuggets as a food product known as a society with a variety of different flavors and unique shapes to satisfy customer. And to reach the vision, I have several missions. The first one is prioritizing product quality. Second, oriented to customer satisfaction. The third one, developing innovation both in products and services. And the last, develop a business as well as to expand the business in various regions. And planning. I have short-term plan, medium-term plan, and long-term plan. The short-term plan are to increase work experience in business ventures for students. Second, can increase creativity at work. Three, promising for our future lives and the cost of our daily needs. And for the medium term plans are, can realize dreams for young business people, can be a successful young person, give satisfaction to customer. The role of customer is very important for every business that is initiated. And the last, promoting through social media, radio advertising, and other media is very important. And for long term plan, succeeding in getting customer is the main thing, and second, more improve the quality and of the business. The last, don't forget to build a cafe or franchise so that the business can grow bigger in the culinary business in Indonesia. Okay, that's all from my presentation. Thank you for your attention.